Okay, we're going. Hi, who are you? Introduce yourself.
I'm Garen. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Actually, Highland Park, Illinois.
Okay, I'm Allie. I'm from Neighbourville.
I'm Sam. I'm from the city of Chicago.
I'm Abe. I'm from Oak Park.
I'm Miriam. I'm from Skokie.
I'm Sam from Skokie.
I'm Ashley. I live locally in Tel Aviv.
So here we are in the beautiful city of Tel Aviv, learning about and filming Israel's wonderful individuality. So what do you like about Tel Aviv?
It's a very free and liberal kind of city. And you can actually be anyone who wants to be, anyone can be whatever they want.
I mean, so, Garen, you found this really cool thing.
I mean, yeah, like they just recycle in public. Everyone recycles. It's so cool.
This is sage right here. It's a spice that's used a lot in cooking. I know, it's weird that it's just like growing next to a random building.
It smells really fresh.
Here, smell it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's good. Hi there. Cool.
This is the historical Beit Emmanuel. It serves many purposes.
I just think it's so cool that everything's so close to each other. There's these rich, fancy buildings, and then there's this really cool, older building right next to it, and then there's a factory down the street.
Hi.
We are from Chicago.
Chicago. I've been also
really?
In Chicago. Awesome. Yeah, and I had there a very nice sandwich.
So today, we talked to some really interesting people.
This is my country, and I love it. Everybody like to live, to be happy, to be families, to enjoy life, to eat good, to travel. This is a fun country.
Yeah, it is.
Yes. I agree.
I definitely agree.
Sam, you like that ice cream?
Delicious.
Even though Tel Aviv is just one part of Israel, and how all of it is just so much different than the rest of the world.
We have a lot of graffiti in Chicago, yet the graffiti here in Tel Aviv has so much more character.
So we explored Tel Aviv's incredible individuality.
What do you think about Israel and how is it in your